Hi, my name is Ihab Al-Hariri. I am an architect, designer, and a digital artist. I have participated in top projects such as high-rise and residential buildings, offices, and hotels. I also have the creative opportunity to work as a digital artist. My style is simplistic but professional and highly effective in integrating art, science, and technique in building. My job as an architect is to design buildings that perfectly fit the need and the budget of the client, but also fit the building use and enhance the experience of the users. As an architect, I am bound to physical constraints, but as a digital artist, I can experiment with designs. Despite what many architects might think, using Procreate to draw digital sketches is a very valuable tool. One capable of creating unique renderings that include perspective, lighting, shadows, and textures for your concept. In this Domestika course, I will teach you how to use Procreate to generate digital architectural sketches. For the final project, you will create a poster containing an isometric view, a two-point perspective, and a design process diagram of a building. First, we will talk about digital sketching. After that, we will discuss perspective and learn how Procreate can make this process easier. Then, we will learn how to make our view more interesting using dynamic compositions. We will discuss how to acquire more depth using light and shadow. And later on, you will learn how to use color and brushes to represent textures like glass, metal, or concrete. After that, we will begin by sketching an isometric perspective and a two-point perspective. I will show you how to use the grid to make clean and neat lines. And we will work on the color palette and textures for our design. For the final details, I will show you how to create a dimensional feel using lights, shadows, and adding effects and a background. Last but not least, you will learn how to create a diagram to have better understanding of your design and learn how to export and share your project in an interesting way. At the end of this course, you will be able to use Procreate as a tool for designing your architectural projects. For this course, you will need an iPad with a good memory, an Apple Pencil, and of course, the Procreate app. Get ready to expand your creative horizon and transform an idea into an architectural project without limits.